first exhibition tonight with my dear director of gallery, Mr. William. I created my own craft site named Aleshka, and I sent a link to director Mr. William, and he appreciated it. He says thank you so much, and he gave me offer to be in this exhibition.
It is hot. It's hot. I can actually tell you that this man called Williams, he knows what he's doing. He knows how to help all the upcoming artists, contemporary art. And I'm really grateful for Art Fusion for giving me this opportunity again to show my work. You know, as artists, when we're happy, we tend to be exuberant. So I just use my colors and just show the world that, you know, colors and harmony and happiness, they go hand in hand.
I'm inspired by pop culture, and I'm just a consumer of pop culture, and I see art and everything from the mini mart to advertising to television marketing, so corporate logos, anything like that I can get inspiration from. I didn't know how prestigious the gallery was, and I just emailed a couple of my works and I was chosen, and I didn't know that it was such a prestigious gallery, so I'm honored to be here.
En esta oportunidad estamos representando a Adriana Zapisek, que es una artista argentina con mucho éxito, no solamente en América, sino también en Europa. Para mí es realmente muy lindo trabajar con ellos. Son muy profesionales y siempre tienen artistas de muy buen nivel.
Welcome everybody to Art Fusion Galleries, and this is our third international summer show in 2008. Caliente is the name, and it's sure to be hot. We have 32 international artists, actually international and national. Right behind me we have Petrus from Spain, and we've also have many artists from Italy, from Sweden. We have artists from Austria, from Bolivia, from Canada. We have artists from Italy. Did I mention Italy? Well, Italy's good to mention twice. And of course, we have many artists from the United States. I'm very, very excited to be presenting this show. Come and visit us at Art Fusion Galleries. You're gonna have a lot of fun. You're gonna see a lot of beautiful work. It's international, it's today, and pretty soon you're gonna see something very, very exciting. It's fire.